Well, hey there, fight fans, and welcome to another edition of the Speed Bag. Today, a segment I like to call, I think you just made it worse. Now, this one goes out again to UFC light heavyweight champion Jon Jones, who made headlines last week when we learned that he had tested positive for cocaine metabolites in a pre-fight drug test before his bout with Daniel Cormier at UFC 182. And the same day we learned that he had failed the test, we heard he was going into rehab and taking the program very seriously, for which the UFC was very proud of him. And then, this week, we learn, via his mother, that he checked himself out of that rehab facility after one night. One night! You know, like that Sandra Bullock movie about rehab. What was the name of it? Anyway, I mean, I guess it's not too surprising when you think about it, right? I mean, the whole thing had the air of a publicity stunt to begin with, like something he was doing just to make the heat die down. Although, you know how it makes headlines when you check yourself into rehab? It also makes headlines when you check out after one night. And maybe a lot of people are scrolling through Twitter, they don't even really know who Jon Jones is, but they see a headline that says UFC light heavyweight champion checks himself out of rehab after one night. They're curious. They're going to click on that link. Maybe they didn't know who you were or what your issues were, and now the first thing they learn about you isn't exactly positive. That's a problem, man. It also makes it seem like you're just playing the rehab card as a tool or treating it as a joke, and it's not. I mean, to a lot of people, that stuff is very serious. They need that. Maybe Jon Jones isn't one of those people. Maybe he didn't need rehab to begin with. But if that's the case, you know, don't use it just as a means to an end. Don't use it as a PR stunt, especially if not if you're only going to stay for one night where it's so easy to see through it. When you do that, man, I kind of think you just made it worse.